Cruise line warned investors today the coronavirus pandemic might force it into bankruptcy or out of business altogether. In an SEC filing, the company says its accounting firm has, quote, substantial doubt about Norwegian's ability to continue. Sailings have been suspended since mid-March and can't resume until July at the earliest. United